141. It's 17-6 going into 141. We're going to be looking at Kern of Kent State. Luke Kern, 8-13 versus the Wadsworth Grizzly. Kick and square in the green, facing you. Green ankle pin. Kick and square, four-time state placer. National champ, multiple events, Flow Nationals, Fargo, guy's a stud, never won an Ohio State title. Kern, state champion for the Delta Panthers. Kern with a takedown on Hunter Stieber in the duel and fought him hard.
Nice low, yep. Get where you want to be. It's
okay.
Nice low, close that gap.
Come on, make it rusty.
Kagan, little brother Bradley, two-time state champ for the Wadsworth Grizzlies. Having some issues with concussions in high school and now in college.
Kagan,
create yourself
in here.
Create
a story.
Your stuff.
There you go, there you go.
Russell here, Russell here, Russell here.
This is where...
Russell here.
Oh, beautiful cut across. That was nice. Man, Squire has long arms. I don't know how he's not putting Kern to his back here. Squire. Look now, 2-0 on Kern.
Keep going forward. Keep going forward.
Get the low leg turf.
Get that hip down. Hip down. Hip down.
Now build your base. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm not seeing. And there's the near falls for Squire. Counting the swipes. Gonna get two at least. Kern can't get his bottom leg down. This would be huge for the Bobcats to get back on the board here. Kern can't figure out that low leg turn. Ball here. Squire is going to have a big lead or a pin here.
Him off the throat. Call forward. Get to your belly.
Squire looking for a fall here. Now he's got Kern in some trouble. He's going to go cradle. Yeah, he's got it locked up. Kern just hanging on. Squire looking for it. He's chasing it. He's looking for a fall. Kagan Squire looking for a fall. He's got Kern in some trouble here. And there's time. 7-0 Squire, 140 a ride time. He is doing work on Luke Kern. Bad matchup at Bolton Clashes. It's Kagan Squires in the driver's seat. Looking for a bonus for OU. Takedown, now he's got a 9-0 lead. Kern in a bad spot right now. He doesn't want to be on the bottom. Squire absolutely abused in first period. 9-0 lead, Kagan Squire.
Load up. Ready to get those hips up? Cut.
Oh, nice mat return. Boot comes in, double boots now, crashes the arms. Oh, he's gonna flatten him out. I'd have stuck with the Turk, personally. Had a lot of success with him at first.
Don't beat this ass, Kagan. Make it feel.
Gotta get one leg back in the time.
Rankin power half. He's gonna be looking for a fall here. Squire's gonna get it, it looks like. He's just been relentless on top. And there it is. Squire. Oh, he lost it. Now it looks like Kern is looking to come out the back almost. 30 seconds left. 12-0 lead. Squire putting on a clinic. Seconds left in the second period. 12-0 lead, Kegan Squire. And there's nowhere to hide in college wrestling. Kegan's choice, gonna go neutral. Two freshmen getting at her here. So Brad Squire no longer on the team, can't find him on the roster. Brad a two-time state champ. Kagan, four-time state placer. Couple-time finalist.
Don't be timid. Get to where you want to go and get after it. Come on.
Nice. Squire lulls you asleep with the long arms. There's the ankle pick. And two takedown. No, nothing yet. And Kern catches his foot here. And there's the two. Close call there. That cradle locked up. Squire, oh, it looks like a reversal here, Squire. For Kern. Squire's going to pick up. Kern can get an escape. There's going to be a tech because it's 14-0 up on the board. 16 seconds left. Kern in desperate need of an escape. Kegan Squire 15-0 with a ride point.